Staying outside of Lucille's.
Lucille ran this place and was known as the Mother of the Mother Road. Route 66 is also known as the Will Rogers Highway. The tourist cabins didn't make it much past 1971 when the highway opened.
There ain't nothing left in there.
Look how close that highway is. Talking about barely being bypassed. What's the unicycle guy up to? What am I doing now? Ah, there's always something. Oh, that makes sense.